Filipino billionaire Andrew Tan joins the BTS craze. The tycoon broke into a dance after eating his BTS meal from McDonald's. He even dipped the nuggets in two sauces, which BTS fans claim is the best way to eat the meal. Tan has all the reasons to do a happy dance as the chairman of Alliance Global, which partly owns McDonald's Philippines. McDonald's Philippines sold 3.5 million chicken nuggets on the launch day of the BTS meal alone. The San Miguel Corporation will begin charging toll fees on the Skyway Stage 3 by July 12th. SMC's president, Ramon Ang, says that their revised toll matrix has been approved by the Toll Regulatory Board. He notes that its prices are lower compared to the originally proposed toll fees. SMC will post the approved rates at Skyway Stage 3 toll plazas before they begin collecting their fees. The 18-kilometer Skyway Stage 3 project allows motorists to travel between the South Luzon Expressway and the North Luzon Expressway seamlessly. It can reduce travel time from Alabang to Balintawak from 3 hours to 30 minutes. Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III slams a study which named the Philippines as one of the worst countries for workers. He insists that the government is protecting the rights of workers in the country. In a recently published report, the International Trade Union Confederation included the Philippines on its list of 10 of the worst countries in the world for workers, alongside Bangladesh, Brazil, and Myanmar. They said that the abuses by governments and by companies on workers' rights were at an all-time high since their organization began recording such incidents 8 years ago.
Unsubstantiated yan. Wala pa namang ano, wala pa namang proof. Puro allegation. And then one more important thing is that these are all being investigated. Eh, wala namang, hindi naman mo masabi na pinabayaan to eh. It is being investigated by the Department of Justice, by the Department of Labor. In fact, continuous ang dialogue namin with the labor group. And we even had a dialogue with no less than the Supreme Court of the Philippines.